Verifying a Revolut account is pretty easy thing to do. Today I'm going to teach you how you guys can verify a Revolut account. So for that you have to go to your profile in the Revolut app, and there you simply have to tap on the top left corner in the app, and then you have to tap on this account, and then you have to tap on personal details, and there you will be able to verify your account. Now let me tell you a few things before you verify your account. So first thing is, they will want you to take a selfie, so you just need to make sure you take a nice crispy a clear selfie that the computer can clearly understand. Now the second thing is, they will want you to prove your address or a document that prove your address. So how can you get that type of documents? So for that you can use any of the banking apps like Venmo and other applications, other banking small banking application that you're using. You can get a bank statement, you can download a transaction statement for the past month, and you can upload that document for the verification or as a document in Revolut. That's pretty much it. That's how you guys can do it. Hope you guys find this video helpful.